Freezer!
And this is down
Freezer. It won't go because everyone else has to get on, yeah?
That's the first time.
VDL 744!
That's the open top version of these.
Now that's a smoke alarm, Buzz.
Oh god.
It's the same morning to her, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hang on, mate.
Yeah, you can. What time do you say morning to her?
Hello.
Morning.
You're not twins, are you?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're both far.
Oh, wow.
It's our birthday today as
well. Happy birthday. Well done.
Thank you.
It's both of our birthdays today.
Is it? Well, happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Well.
Drive bus station, you will be able to see the island's hovercraft terminal. Began operations between Ryde and Southsea in July 1965 and is the world's oldest hovercraft operator. This service is believed to be the only passenger service of its kind in Western
she's
Europe.
Very friendly. And she's
claimed that it is the only commercial passenger hovercraft service in the world. During the late 1950s, early prototypes of the hovercraft were developed at the